Ingrained in shamanic roots, the path of the totem warrior barbarian is able to contact animal spirits for their aid in battle. There are three different types of totems. The bear totem grants them resistance to almost all damage, doubles their carrying capacity, gives them advantage on strength checks and disadvantage to enemies around them when they attack another creature. The ego totem gives disadvantage on attacks of opportunity against them, dash as a bonus action, sight for up to 1 mile and the ability to fly during their turn. And the wolf totem gives them the ability to track prey at a fast pace, travel stealthily at a normal pace, knock prone an enemy as a bonus, and gives surrounding allies advantage on their attacks. Plus, all totem warriors learn the spells Beast Sense, Speak with Animals, and Commune with Nature as rituals. The most popular tank subclass, Path of the Totem Warrior Barbarians, are flexible explorers, trackers, and combatants. For more shorts about subclasses, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.